This is late breaking news from Eyewitness News 5.
Ariel Reshef here with some more late breaking news for you. We are tracking another accident near Lake Stanley Draper. You see the images from Sky 5 above the scene there. This one is involving a motorcycle, and it does appear that this is a fatality accident, a deadly accident. This is near Water Plant Road. Again, we will bring you all the late breaking details at KOCO.com and coming up in just a few minutes at 5 o'clock.
This has been late breaking news from Eyewitness News 5.